Well, I am home from my vacation. Got everything put away, cleaned up, rest a little while. And we left to go get groceries. We left to go grocery shopping in the town next to us. So I decided to stop here for about an hour, hour and a half, and do some spillway fishing. I'm gonna try to get a big buffalo. I don't really want a gar. I don't want to feel like dealing with gar. I'm just trying for a big buffalo. I haven't caught very many this year. Your tackle box, I'm gonna leave it right there. And so I'm gonna hope to get a buffalo today. I'm talking about one that's 15 plus pounds. Water's just about right. A little higher than I thought it would be, actually. Which I don't understand. But I'm gonna go with it. I'm on something here. I'm using a, oh, nice buffalo. Buffalo. Really small. He fought hard though. I thought it was a lot bigger than that. He's only about 2 pounds. Well, he's got some spunk for his size, I tell you. Have a big mouth buffalo. All right, big mouth buffalo, guys. Oh, and I got a absolute mess. Big mouth buffalo, about 2 pounds. Three tops, 2 or 3 pounds. It's a start. One way to look at it. I finally figured out I was using the wrong crankbait. It wasn't going deep enough. I got this deep, oh, what's it called? Bomber fat free shad, and it's just gigantic. It's the biggest size they make. I can't even reel down all the way on it, or it'll go straight into the rocks. Alright, guys. Not bad. About 3 pounds. Big mouth. There we go. This crankbait's working big time. I'm gonna retie it to make sure I got it good and tight. A good tie on. Oh my God. The big 4 foot gar. So I'm gonna definitely retie it after him anyway. Two fish in a row. Pretty big. Oh, he's 50 inches. Again, it's 50. I'm gonna need help. I'm gonna have to put my gloves on to grab him. It ain't gonna fit in the dip net. He's about 45 inches. Long nose, I think. I'm just gonna have you hold the pole here in a minute. Don't use the dip net. You can't with it. Not yet, though. Right here. Well, I'm soaking wet now. I'm going to. Man, completely wet now. All right, guys, I got another big old 4.5 foot gar here at least. Well, there went my feet. Can't come anywhere without getting wet anymore. Yeah, it is. Look at this, guys. Get the tape measure. I'll get it out with the pliers while you're getting it. Guys, this Bomber Fat Free Shad is working great. It's in the very front. It's in that pocket. Boy, he really inhaled this thing.
We should eat first. That's really fast.
Yeah, it is. 49 inches, guys. 1 inch shy of 50 inches. So 4 foot. So probably about 15 pounds. 16, 17 pounds. No, my scale broke. The blue catfish broke it. I had to throw it in the trash when I got home.
Probably it's 20.
Okay. Well, the 53 incher was only 16, or 19, I mean. 53 is 19,
but
so he's...
Fat.
It is a lot fatter, isn't it? It could go heavier than the... It could go heavier than the one I caught.
That's really here. Fat. He eat so much. Oh my god. Hold it.
Alright, film me. Am I close enough? Too far?
I move it.
Alright, guys.
I already got water in your.
Oh man. Alright, guys. 49 inch long nose gar. Oh, 1 inch shy of 50.
Here we go.
1 inch shy of 50 inches, 49 inch long nose, about 15 to 18 pound range. Nice fish.
Put it down a little bit. God, that's...
Nice fish. Made it worth coming. I just had to switch my crankbait, was all it was. God forbid I get this hung up because this is the only one I got that dives deep enough. All right, record it going away.
Pull it slow.
All right, guys. We're gonna send her off to swim another day. Now don't get mad now. I'm being nice. Wow. Oh my God. I need more of them crankbaits.
God, this slimy.
Isn't it just hilarious? It's a Bomber Fat Free Shad. Look at the bill on this thing. 15 to 25 foot deep. It's probably 5 inches long total. It cuts through that current when you're at a blow a big dam like this. But you don't want to crank down too hard on it, because then it goes straight into the rocks. I'm going to change my battery, and then it's time to get another fish. I'm confident now that I changed my lure. I will lose that confidence. Oh yeah. Honey, I got one. Looks nicer for once. Another big mouth, guys. Fair hooked.
Buffalo.
Yeah. Oh. I didn't catch nothing for an hour. I was wanting to leave, and then I decided to come up here. I usually don't fish up here because you get hung so much, it ain't worth it. Oh, he's about 6 or 7 pounds, maybe even 8. Woo! There we go. If he ever calms down, hey, I'm gonna let you go if you stop. Oh my goodness. He's still trying to swim. I hate getting these crankbaits out of the dip net. It's a pain. Can you film me? Let me get my gloves on. About 7 or 8 pounds. It's hard. Hard to hold. We're so slippery. Alright guys, big mouth buffalo, 7 to 8 pounds. Fair hooked a KVD 1.5 square bill. I'm using it because the water's only about 2 foot deep, so I don't want to get hung. It's a perfect lure for this situation. I usually am not a square bill guy, but it works religiously right here in the shallows. Alright.
Okay, put slow. No, don't throw away. Slow.
All right, go get your grandfather.